Today, I'm talking to three of the scientists behind the newest BPL1 research who have been working on it for over 2 years. Here we have Patricia Martorey-Guerola, Cell Biology Laboratory Manager, Marta Tortajada Serra, Director of R&D, and Daniel Ramon Vidal, Vice President of R&D at ADM Health and Wellness. So I'll start with you, Patricia. What was the specific focus of ADM's latest BPL1 research, and why did you decide to do it?
Thanks, Dani. So BPL1's impact on biomarkers related to metabolic health and weight management have previously been studied. But before now, there was very little understanding of the specific compound and biological mechanism used to produce our observed results. So we wanted to explore this further. Our research led to the discovery of a molecule responsible for BPL1's effects, lipoteichoic acid, or LTA. This in turn helped us to define the mechanism of action, the process through which BPL1 produces its effects. Previous results in animal models and human clinical trials strongly suggest that BPL1 could have an effect on metabolic health. The results described in this paper reinforce this hypothesis about the molecule potentially responsible for BPL1's function in an animal model. We can conclude from all this data that there is suggestive evidence indicating BPL1 could have positive and beneficial effects on aspects that benefit people impacted by metabolic health issues. Furthermore, having more evidence about the molecule responsible for BPL1's actions opens up a very interesting field of research into new postbiotics and their use in food and pharmaceutical applications.
Thanks, Patricia. So, Martin, has anything like this been done before?
Hi, Dani. Technically, yes. Studies have been developed on different effectors responsible for probiotic functionalities. However, the level of insight on the molecule, the control over its functionality and link to the target biomarkers related to the health benefit and pathway involved is a real milestone for the scientific community and one that sets ADM apart from its competitors. Even more singular is the fact that this understanding actually explains why the BPL1 probiotic strain is biologically functional as a postbiotic when heat treated.
Fantastic, Marta. And Daniel, let me ask you, what do the new findings mean for ADM's customers and potential partners, i.e. what has changed for them?
That's a really interesting question. Thanks, Dani. With this mechanism of action, we can continue to provide our partners with scientific evidence for them to more deeply consider the potential value in using this ingredient to effectively position their products with potentially meaningful and suitable claims.
Great. And let me come back to you, Marta. How has this research opened up new opportunities for further innovation?
Thank you, Dani. Well, the new research is highlighting the crucial role LTA plays in probiotics for factors related to metabolic health and insulin signaling pathways. We can explore now how to isolate this molecule, how to deliver it in multiple formulations. We are also paving the way to characterizing the probiotic and postbiotic in terms of its bioactive component. Having such a high level of understanding about how the functionality is achieved means that we can help food, beverage, and dietary supplement manufacturers to overcome the necessary regulatory expectations for responsible claims in order to innovate more effectively in their spaces.
This is quite exciting. Patricia, does ADM have any plans for further research off the back of this discovery?
Thanks, Dani. Yes, the plan is to apply the same approach to other ADM probiotics. We are trying to identify the molecule responsible for the functionality in other key strains of our portfolio.
Okay, and finally, Daniel, how does this fit into ADM's wider objectives and plans for innovation in bolstering its probiotics product portfolio?
ADM is leading the way in the industry with our high level of scientific expertise. No other company in the world has managed to elucidate the mechanism of action for a probiotic, and the fact that we have evidence of it in a peer-reviewed journal is testament to the value of our research.
I will jump in here too, just to say that publication of this research demonstrates the value we can bring to the scientific community, enabling the advancement of innovation and paving the way for further research. Our commitment to innovation through understanding means we are always striving to learn and understand more about how and why strains like BPL1 provide their potentially beneficial effects on factors related to health and wellness. We then use this understanding combined with market insights to support our customers in developing exciting new products and solutions and passing the benefits on to the end consumer.
This is fantastic. So guys, thank you for your time today. It's been really interesting hearing you talk about what is a very exciting development in this microbiome space. So great work.